Done yet? There you go. Now go. 3. Alright, what you see for a minute, belt 187. 190. Fence coming up. 180. Belt 187. About 1200 to a left 45, or right 45. 190 on the belt, 900 to the right 90. Right 45, sweep. 3.
I see it.
You're gonna come out of it, go straight for a second, and you're gonna do it again. Slide left into a right.
But James is back there.
Yeah, I know. 900 to a left 90.
Left 90?
Yep, 6.
Struggling to see it.
Yeah. There it is.
There it is.
Perfect. And you're going to come around into a right. A hairpin right.
Hairpin right.
Yep. This is the up and over. Around pin. I don't see the way back there yet. Straight with a slight right. There you go. Belt 190. Got about 1100 to a right 45.
I can't see what this is doing yet. There we go.
600.
Oh, that's sketch. Oh, that's sketch.
Yeah. Over and right, or over and left, there's danger. And 900. 10.
Oh, hell, hang on. Oh, fuck, I thought that was going to fucking spin us.
Yeah.
Should have marked that.
Here's your slight left, right. Come around the tail, you're going to do a right.
Yeah, that almost ripped the steering wheel out of my hand.
Slight right. Now, 1500, we've got a hard left.
Bounce, hang on.
Right, 1200 to a caution left. 900. 6. 3. To the left 90. Here's your turn. go down, left, straight, and around the mountain.
That's a left, fuckface.
Well, we do a left and a right. The dot's probably right on top of it. So, around the corner.
Check back.
Yeah, looking. I don't see anybody. Alright, so we're gonna zigzag. We're gonna go left and right.
I see it.
Under to a right 45, or right 90, left 90. Six. Three. You're gonna come out of this and you're just gonna do another left. There she is right there. Thank you. That's right.
Yeah, I don't trust the brakes yet.
You're good, man. Okay. Keep going. 900 to a slight right.
That's more than slight.
Belt at 200. Caution. 600. Pretty sure it's that fence.
Yep, it's the cow guard, yep.
Yep.
I'm trying not to sky anything because of the front end.
Yeah,
we don't have limit straps yet.
Yep, up and over. Flight left, right, and then you're in the end.
Can you tell if there's anybody behind us?
No, I don't see nobody. I'm watching. Left, right, left, coming up. I don't see anybody back there yet. Flight left, then you're straight.
This is where it gets fucky.
Yeah,
you don't want to come through here too hot.
Yeah, there you go. You're going to come around this bend into another right. Down and around to the right. Watching the mirrors. Belt temp 211. 400 to a hard left 90. About 210. 900. 6. 3. About 18, 218, 220. 23.
That's warm.
Yep, 213. Zigzaggy through here. Got a hard, come around this to a hard right. This is the cutoff you're talking about. This is new track. Can't call it, I don't know it.
Where Mike tried to tip us over?
Six. Yeah. I think that's the one. South 187. Yep, this would be the one.
What mile mark are we at?
21.
908 race, 908 pit. Cows at mile marker 28.
22.
Correction, 22. Cows at 22.
Right 90. 900. 600. headlights wide caution. Not more now. They're behind the fence.
We've lost brakes.
We lost brakes?
Yep, I have no brake pressure. 908 race, 908 pit, no brake pressure. I repeat, no brake pressure.
Full brake pressure, copy, copy.
I'm gonna limp it home. Yep, something gave out. Yeah, she's all the way to the floor, no brake.
What do you want to do?
Drive.
All right.
Where are we at? How far do we gotta go?
We still got 20. We got 15 miles to go.
Okay. Make sure I get my calls early so I can engine brake.
Yeah, no, we're good. It's going to be a long sweep left. You're going to come up and over to the right or left. And about 1200, you're going to do this to the right. Take the right path. We're getting ready to go through that little tiny stagecoach area. Right
hey, we're slower now. Watch our rear.
Right forward. 45 coming up. Yeah, I'm watching.
I see it.
Got it.
Okay. Yeah, pedal to the floor, nothing.
Left 45 and 600. Out to a right 90. Here's your left. There's your right.
Oh, it's downhill, Mike, and I got nothing.
You're smashed.
Let's get some rolling resistance in here, please.
I think I see someone coming up on us, too. Couple cautions coming up at 900. Down and right, down and left, right.
Keep an eye on that camera.
Yeah, I'm watching.
Oh, fuck, dude. That
down
brake
and left.
Is completely gone.
This is the down and left.
We had to have popped the line. I got nothing going downhill.
Yeah, there's a car coming up on us.
Huh?
I think there's a car coming up on us. I'll see when he runs down if he's there or not. Down and right with a hard left.
No sooner, because I literally have nothing, Mike.
Okay.
Fucking pump your shit out, and I need to know double distances.
Double distances, okay.
Triple distances.
Triple, okay, 1200. So get through this shit. This is just rough. It's 1500. We've got a hairpin left.
God, I want to drive faster.
Yeah. 300. It's a hard turn right here.
There's a little bit at the bottom. See anybody?
No, I don't.
That's all just my dust?
Nope.
stay for a little bit.
Around and right. Dip up here.
Yeah, we're not going that fast.
Hang on.
How tight's the turn?
Not very. It almost appears it's a straight line. Well,
yeah, I can get it. That far ahead.
Six, I know, right? Three, there's
the turn. Squeaky, squeaky.
Six seconds of slider stuff. Go straight as you can. You're going to go up and around the left of that tree.
Yeah.
And then you're going to go around right on the other side of it.
Yeah.
Left 90 into a right 90. 900. Yeah, they'd be able to get up to us pretty quick if they were there. Fucking hell.
No shit.
Over to the left, and you're down and up to the right.
Simcoe's dope down up here. I see it.
9, 6, 3.
Slow down, bitch. Slow down. Slow down. Nothing, huh?
That's our cloud. I don't see anybody else.
Not a speck.
Yeah.
I figured at this pace we'd be caught. Hey, make sure you guys got vice grips and zip ties. If it's just a blown line, we'll clip the line and get back in this race.
Copy.
I'm not sure if we have vice grips. I can't remember if we brought them.
They are in the car with you.
Negative. I do not believe I have vice grips in the car.
Well, let's put it in there.
Make borrowed steel. Mile marker.
Just past 31.
908 race. This is the race. Shit ton of cows at mile marker 31. Get on the horn and tell Weatherman they are in the racetrack. Siren.
What was wrong?
The banjo bolt on this side's loose. It's leaking all over the place.
Can you tighten it and get this topped off?
Yeah, that's what we're trying to do. He's tightening it right now. I need a flathead.
Flathead. And you're gonna need a Phillips head too.
A flathead and a Phillips.
Do we have any Teflon?
From what? No.
We can Teflon that, get tighter. The threads.
No, you don't do that to a banjo bolt.
No, no.
Well, if it's...
Hey, get this fucking open! Jesus! Are we moving? Are we racing or are we sleeping? You're gonna need a Phillips head too. The reservoirs are screwed in. The banjo bolt didn't get torqued, or was it just?
It's torqued. It just came loose, Oscar.
Weeping?
It's weeping pretty good.
Well, that's good news. Let's get this shit bled.
I'm working on it, buddy.
I know you are. I know you are. Sorry I yelled.
No, you're good. You're good. I hear you.
Where's the?
They're both good. They're both full. Let's
get that tight. Hold on. Let's pull the caps up and off. One's rear, one's front. Make sure they come off and you see what's in there. Because that plug will suck down, right?
Yeah. The front's low, or the rear is low.
Yeah, because it would have leaked out. Yeah. The front should be fine because I did have a little break. There's two spots I got to make up.
Do you have ice grips inside in your bag?
No.
No?
Do you want some?
Would you like some?
We've got some.
If you want to go with, like, okay.
It was all wet around the banjo, but I tightened it.
Can we bleed them?
Let's bleed them.
All
right. Let's just bleed that one.
Right. Just bleed the one. Just put a little bit. Put a little bit in the rear.
Ready?
Yep. Pressure.
Okay. Pop.